Hi everyone, welcome to WVU's Campus Recreation Online Group Exercise Class. I'm Cassidy, and today I'm going to bring you through a strength workout. For this workout, the only equipment you need is either a lighter pair of dumbbells or some soup cans. If you have a heavy book, heavy backpack, we're just using those for rows, so bent over rows, whatever weight you would want for those. So again, if you have dumbbells, awesome. If not, grab some soup cans, some water bottles, heavy book or backpack, whatever you have laying around the house for some rows. That's the only equipment you'll need. Also, feel free to grab some water, keep it close by. If at any point you'd like to stop, pause the workout, feel free to do that. This is your workout, so make it work for you today. All right, you can stand up. We're gonna get started with a warm-up here, step and tap. So today we're gonna do two different circuits. One will be mostly standing and one will be mostly seated. We're gonna do those a few times through before we stretch and cool down. Good, adding some shoulder rolls, going up and forward. Thank you so much for joining. I'm excited for this workout today. Again, listen to your body. I'm gonna give you a bunch of options for each exercise. Feel free to choose any of those or a different one. Reversing those shoulder rolls. Good, a couple more here, taking it into some chest openers. So squeezing our shoulder blades together, switching which arm is on top each time. Good, really squeezing those shoulder blades together. Taking this into some squats in 3, 2, and bring it to squats. For our squats, we want our feet just outside hip distance apart, chest lifted, bringing our hips down and back. Good, chest should be lifted, weight in our heels. Shoulder wiggle your toes. Good, tracking our knees over our foot. Going as low as you feel comfortable to get warmed up today. Let's go for two more. Awesome job. Take it into lateral lunges. Just doing one side first, so stepping one foot out to the side, dropping those hips down and back, and step together. Good, again, going as low as you feel comfortable here. Nice, two more on this side. One more. Good, switching legs that other side this time, dropping those hips down and back. Good, pushing up nice and strong off that leg. Fantastic, few more. Last two. Awesome job. Last part of our warm up here, taking it into some interims. So for our interims, starting with our chest up tall, we're gonna reach for the floor, bending our legs, walking our hands out into a plank. Shoulder over elbow over wrist on the plank. Walk our hands back up, bend our legs, stand up nice and tall. So that's our interim. When we come out, really think about bracing our core, pausing for a second. Good, we're gonna do some plank exercises today, so it's good to keep nice, strong form on these planks. Not only thinking about squeezing your core, but squeezing your arms, squeezing your glutes and your legs as well. Good, two more. Last one. Awesome job. That concludes our warm-up. That was great. Feel free to pause this workout or pause this video now if you would like. Just make sure to stay standing, stay moving. You can grab some water now too. So feel free to stay, keep a step tap going here. I'm gonna explain what we're doing for our workout today. So we've got a circuit to start us off. 4 exercises in this circuit. We're doing it 4 times through. First 2 times through, our timing is gonna be 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. Last 2 times through, 30 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. So the rest stays the same, our work just gets shorter as the more we do it and as tired we get. So it's a little bit of encouragement to go a little bit harder on those last 2 circuits because we have a little bit less time that we're doing it for. So first exercise in this circuit, we've got squat jumps. For our squat jump, we're gonna squat down, reach for the floor, jump up. good. Alternating hands that reach for the floor, keeping our chest lifted. Landing nice and soft here. Option, take it to a normal squat, just like in our warm-up. Hips go down and back, weight in our heels. Either of those options, totally perfect. Next is where you're gonna wanna grab those dumbbells, soup cans, water bottles, some form of weight, whatever you've got lying around. We're gonna do some bent over rows. So I've got dumbbells with me today. For these, we're gonna hinge at our hips, squeeze our core, slight bend in our legs. We're doing bent over rows, bringing our elbows up, squeezing and dropping back down. Good, so if you only have one object, let's say you've got a heavy book, you can hold that book in front of you and squeeze. Good, squeezing our core, making sure to breathe throughout that movement. After that, we've got single leg, single side lateral lunges. So stepping out to the side, drop those hips down and back, just like our warm up. Option here, if you want to grab a weight, soup can, water bottle, book, hold it up towards your chest for a little bit of resistance. Last exercise here, we've got some push-ups. So a few options for those push-ups. We can be on our hands and our toes, just like we did in our warm-up. We want shoulder over elbow over wrist. Elbows stay close to our side as we go down and press back up, nice flat back. Option here, drop to those knees, keeping our toes on the floor. Still keeping our elbows close to our side, bracing our core. All right, those are our four exercises. So four times through, 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest for the first two laps, 30 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest for the last two laps. You go ahead and grab those dumbbells, weights, whatever you have now. We're gonna get started in a little bit. Feel free to grab some water as always. Keep it close, change these exercises so they fit how you're feeling today. All right. We'll go in about 15 seconds or so here. Starting off with our squat jumps. Remember, feel free to take it to a squat. Here we go. Four, three, two, squat jump. So reach down with one hand, reach up towards the ceiling. Good, even though we're reaching for the floor, our chest stays lifted, that's it. Option, take it to a normal squat. Good. You got it. That's it, keep it going, 15 seconds. Yes, you can, you got it. Almost there. Less than 10, a few more. We've got four, three, two, and rest. Fantastic. Good, 15 seconds to breathe here. Bent over rows are next, so go ahead and grab those dumbbells or weights. Here we go. Four, three, two, here we go. Good, squeeze your core, squeezing those shoulder blades together. If you don't have the weight option you'd like, feel free to hold it in front. Good, keep breathing here. You're strong. Here, we really wanna keep those elbows close to our side the whole time, 20 seconds. Awesome job, you got this. 10 seconds right here. How many more can you get in? Four, three, two, and rest. Nice job. Lateral lunges here. We're doing it four times, so starting off with one leg. Second time through, we'll switch legs. Here we go. Four, three, two, you got it. Hips go down and back. Good, weight in that outside heel. So if you're stepping out with your right leg, when we get to that bottom of the squat, your weight should be in your right heel. Good, push the floor away from you as you stand up. Good, doing great, 20 seconds here. You got it. You're strong. Good. Keep that intensity building. 10 seconds. We've got 4, 3, 2, and rest. Awesome job. Bringing it down slowly. We've got those push-ups next. Options, toes or knees. Listen to your body today. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. You got it. Push-ups. Good. Remember in that plank, shoulder over elbow over wrist. Feel free to drop to your knees. Toes stay on the ground if we're on our knees. Either option is great. You're strong. Good, 20 seconds. Yes, you can. Believe in yourself. So close. You got a few more, 10 seconds right here. That's it, almost there. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good, that was so great. Round one, done. Slowly standing up when you're ready. Squat jumps are next. Last time through, going 45 seconds work, 15 seconds of rest. Here we go. 3, 2, let's do it right here. Squat jumps, reach down, reach up. Landing nice and soft. Good, bracing our core throughout the movement. That's it. Option, chest stays lifted. Normal squat. Both options are great. Listen to your body here. Good. If you're doing the squat jump, explosive movement right here. Push the floor away from you. That's it. 15 seconds. Few more. Keep it going. Last time doing it this long. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Nice job. We've got those bent over rows next. Grabbing a weight that works for you. About 10 seconds. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. You got this. Good. So remember, nice flat back squeezer core. Squeeze those elbows together. I want you to imagine that there's a pencil on the spine of your back. You're squeezing, holding that pencil with your shoulder blades. That's it, right here. Keep it going. You got it, 15 seconds. Keep it going. Less than 10. Good, I'm loving the intensity. You got it, here we go. 4, 3, 2, and rest, nice job. Lateral lunges here, opposite leg this time. Got 10 seconds to breathe. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, let's do it. Good, hips go down and back. Chest stays lifted. Good, going as low as you feel comfortable here. Doing great. Got about 20 seconds. How many more can you get in? Almost there. 4, 3, 2. Nice job. Resting. So good. Slowly making our way to the floor. We've got push-ups next. Good. Positive mindset on these push-ups. You can do it. In 3, 2, let's go. You got it right here. Good. Pacing yourself. We've got 45 seconds. But remember, last time we're doing these for this long. Try to continue the whole time. Rest when you need. Good. Push the floor away from you when you come up. That's it right here. Squeeze your core. Watch those shoulders. Make sure they stay shoulder over elbow over wrist. So close. 15 seconds. How many more can you get in? I believe in you. You can do it. Less than 10. Right here, right here. That's it. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Nice job. So good. Moving down to 30 seconds of work. 15 seconds of rest. So half of that work time into rest. Here we go. 3, 2. Let's do it. Last 2 times through. You're strong. So total, including these next 2 circuits, each exercise is a minute, but you got lots of rest. Good, almost there. 10 seconds. This one's nice and quick. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good, 15 seconds to breathe. Way to go. Grabbing those weights. Four, three, two, here we go. Bend over rows. Good, elbows remain close to your side. That's it. Seconds right here. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good. Lateral lunges are next. Doing great. Switching sides, going back to that first side. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. Let's do it. Remember, we're doing this for a shorter amount of time. So keep going. Good, push that floor away from you when you stand up. Over halfway. Last time you're doing this side. Keep it going. Less than 10, couple more. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Great job. Slowly making our way towards the floor. Push-ups. Doing this push-up one more time and then one after that. That's it. You're strong. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 30 seconds right here. Good. Last time than the last time you did these. That's it. Brace your core. Believe in yourself. Yes, you can do this. 10 seconds right here. That's it, that's it. Push the floor away from you. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Fantastic. One more time through this circuit, that is it. Then we've got a nice recovery. Slowly stand up when you're ready. Squat jumps. Good positive mindset. Last time through in 3, 2. Let's do it right here. 30 seconds of these, that is it. Push the floor away from you. Nice and explosive movement right here. Landing soft. Remember our option to a squat. Last time you're doing these today. This is our harder of the 2 circuits. So push right here. 10 seconds. We've got 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good. Bend over rows are next. Last time through with these. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. You got it. Good. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. You're strong. Keep it going. Almost there. 15 seconds. That is it. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Fantastic. Lateral lunges. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, lateral lunges last time. Good, chest stays lifted. Nice job, love the energy. Getting closer to the end of this circuit. Good, 10 seconds. Couple more in, that's it. Last time you're doing these. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good job. Slowly making our way to the floor. These are the last push-ups we're doing today. Here we go. 30 seconds of work, then we've made it to our recovery. Here we go. 4, 3, 2. You got it right here. Last push-ups. How good does that feel? Good. I'm loving it. Keep it going. Almost there. 15 seconds. You can do anything for 15 seconds. Believe in yourself. You're strong. Less than 10. Finish through all the way right here. Resting in 4, 3, 2. Amazing job. Rest. Shake it out. Slowly stand up when you're ready. Feel free to pause now. Make sure you stay standing, stay moving. Fantastic. Grab some water. We've got one more circuit to go. That was so great. You feel super accomplished after that first circuit. Next circuit, on the floor the whole time. If you have a mat and would like to grab one, feel free. If you don't, totally fine. Good, so keep breathing. This is still your recovery. I'm just gonna show you what we're doing next. We've got some side planks here. So for our side planks, we're gonna go on our forearms, shoulder over elbow. Just like in that push-up, keeping that alignment there the whole time, shoulder over elbow. You come out in front. We're gonna lift our hips up, squeeze our core. Option here, drop down to one knee, still lifting those hips up. Either options. After that, flying shoulder press. Laying down, chest comes up off the ground. Squeeze our shoulder blades together. Press our arms out. Squeeze our shoulder blades together. Drop it down. Good, so really squeezing our shoulder blades, kind of like how we did on those bent over rows. After that, we've got glute bridges, then bicycle. So glute bridges, we're gonna have 2 feet on the ground or 1 foot on the ground. Starting off laying, hands reaching toward our heels. We're gonna press our core to the floor, squeeze our core, press that lower back to the floor. Lift our hips up off the ground, squeezing here. Option to lift a leg, so lift it straight up. Again, pressing through that heel. On these, we're aiming for a straight line from our knees to our shoulders. Think about align with your skeleton. After that, last one, bicycles. Opposite elbow to opposite knee. Option here, hands come up, kick our legs out. All right, this one, 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. 2 times through, that is it. Then we'll do our cool down stretch and get you out of here. All right, positive mindset, last circuit of the day. Here we go. 45 seconds of work, 15 seconds of rest. In, first start the side planks. 15 seconds to breathe, shoulder over elbow. 10 seconds here. Good, if you have a mat and want to put it down, feel free to do that. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, side plank. We're doing each side once. That's it. Good, lift those hips up, squeeze your core. Feel free to drop it to one knee. Both are great options. Good, keep breathing. Remember this side once. 20 seconds, you can do it. Believe in yourself, I do. Almost there. 10 seconds, that's it. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Drop it down. Awesome job. Flying shoulder press. We come onto our stomach. About 10 seconds. Squeezing our shoulder blades, just lifting our chest. Feet stay on the floor. 4, 3, 2, You got it. So we lift our chest up, squeeze our shoulder blades together, press our hands up, pull them back, squeeze, and come down. Good, keeping a neutral spine here, so looking just a little bit in front of you, a few inches. Good, goal here is less about how high you can lift your chest, more about how hard you can squeeze your shoulder blades together. Good, my timer just went away. There we go. Three, two, and rest. Good job. All right, after that, we've got our glute bridges. Four, three, two, and glute bridges, lift it up. Option here, one leg. Each time that you come down, remember, squeeze our core, lower back goes to the floor. Good, keep it going. Right here, less than 10. Four, three, two, and rest. Next, we've got bicycles. Two options. Here we go. Four, three, two, you got it. Good, opposite elbow to opposite leg. Squeeze at each side. Controlled movement right here. Option, hands come onto the floor. Kick our feet out. Almost there. Less than 10. We've got four, three, two, and rest. Nice job. Other side plank here. Last time through this circuit. Cool downs next. Here we go. Four, three, two. You got it. Lifting up. Squeeze your core, lift that hip up, shoulder over elbow. Option, drop to one knee. Remember, only doing each side once here. You got it. Good, keep it going, you got it. Almost there, you are strong. Less than 10. We've got four, three, two, and rest. Flying shoulder press. Here we go. In four, three, two, you got it. Last one here. Good, so we lift, squeeze those shoulder blades together. Push, then squeeze. Almost there. Four, three, two, and rest. Nice job, glute bridges. Two more exercises. Here we go. Glute bridges, that comes on the ground. Four, three, two, you got it, lifting up. Good, if you did one leg last time, do the opposite this time. Last time through this circuit. Yeah. 15 seconds right here. Good, weight in your heels, push through those heels. We've got 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Good, last exercise here. We have our bicycles. Good little recovery. Here we go. Last one, finish strong. 4, 3, 2, you got it. Bicycles, opposite elbow, opposite knee. Nice and controlled. Remember our option, hands come up, feet kick out. Last exercise of the day right here. All right, just about 20 seconds till our cool down. You can do it. So close, 15 right here. Finish all the way through. You can do it, 10 seconds. Get to that cool down. 4, 3, 2, and rest. Laying down, reaching long, taking a few deep breaths here. We made it to our cool down. I'm just gonna switch our music. All right, deep breaths. Still laying here, grabbing one knee, bringing it closer to our body. Good, letting it fall to the side, just whatever's natural for your body. Good, switching legs. Bring that other knee up towards your chest. And let it fall to the side, opening up what's ever natural for your hips. Good, rolling onto your side. Stretching our quads, grabbing one ankle, keeping our knees pretty close together here. And switching sides, grabbing our other ankle here. Again, knees stay pretty close together. Rolling on our back, reaching long, a few deep breaths here. And slowly rolling up one vertebrae at a time whenever you're ready. Good, tucking one leg in, reaching forward towards our shin, ankle, or toe. Reaching up and over. Good, stretching those obliques here. And switching legs, reaching forward towards that shin, ankle, toe, wherever you're comfortable. And up and over. Good, reaching long. Good, feet come together to a butterfly stretch. We can have, place our hands on our ankles if we'd like, just leaning forward here. Good, sitting however is comfortable for you. Arm comes across our body, making sure to be above or below that elbow. Good, switching arms. Good, reaching up over, keeping our chin lifted here. Switching arms. Alright, last two here. Hands come behind our back, interlacing our fingers or lifting up, opening up our chest. Worked hard on those push-ups today, so we want to stretch it out. Good, reverse that pull forward, stretching our upper back. Thank you so much for joining me today. today. Again, I'm Cassidy. This was WVU's Campus Recreation Online Group Exercise Class. You did amazing. You should feel super accomplished after that workout. Thank you so much for joining us.